My name is Annette. I was diagnosed with Parkinson 7 years ago and I live alone in Brighton. I've got three half flights of stairs and have banisters on both sides, are very helpful. The local authority, through their access scheme, they paid for the extra banisters in the house. If you're on any benefits, you might qualify. And also another thing was having the bath taken out, because I found it very difficult getting in and out of the bath. And also I've got a plug-in light outside the bathroom. And I think you've got to be aware of standing up and sitting down. You need to walk carefully and sensibly. In the kitchen, I decided I wanted a small dishwasher because I found I was dropping things. And that's why I've got one on the side. I can light my gas fire with a remote. I got very anxious because I was having to bend down to turn it on and to turn it off. And I was frightened that if I had a fall, it would be catastrophic.
How do these things benefit your Parkinson's, do you think? Or how do they help you day to day?
Oh, well, they make me safer.
Come up here then. Come on. Up here. I would recommend a pet for anybody who lives on their own. And this is my pet, Jasper, who's 5 years old and runs this house.
In what way does Jasper help you?
Oh, it calms me down. And it's great to come into an empty house and know he's going to be there to talk to you. Because for one thing, it means you're not selfish because you've got somebody else to think about. I have this up on the wall here, which tells me when to take my pills. And for instance, the times of day I take my Parkinson pills depends on what time I have breakfast. Like this morning, I was having breakfast about 7:30. So I take the first two then and then work out 3 hours through the day. Right, my alarm's gone off and I normally have my two Parkinson's medication in an egg cup. And I'm on Cinemet Plus and Comtess.
Why did you use a mobile phone alarm?
Because if I didn't have an alarm, I would never remember when I was going to take the medication, because I take it 5 times a day. When I go out, I've got a notice on my front door to remind me that I've got my pills in my handbag, which is, of course, very important. I find that if I really am having a bad day, and it might not be just physical, I can be feeling really down. And what I try and do is think of something positive to do. I can pick up the phone and speak to a friend, watch the television and listen to music, or go and do something in the gardening. It soon passes. I walk quite a bit, but I can't walk very fast now, which I find very frustrating. The left hand side of my body is affected more with the Parkinson's, like I've got the tremor on the left hand side and that hand is weaker. But when I'm walking, sometimes I find I can't keep in a straight line and I sort of go off as a diagonal, especially if I'm trying to do something else as well, like talking to somebody. I try not to let Parkinson's dominate my life. It's just walking beside me.